Finally, you stupid hoe.
I was eating, the fuck?
Playing rave.
You like my dark matter?
No. How did you get dark matter in this game?
Same as Black Ops. Same copy. Good headshots and, you know, good extra challenges.
The Letterman Jack. You didn't grind it, Jack.
What? Then how do I have dark matter if I didn't grind it? I want to know that.
Let me guess. This is one of those cabins in the middle of nowhere.
You've been playing Black Ops 3 Zombies.
Then how did I get dark matter? I want to know that.
Let's show them what you can do. If it isn't our rapper turned rocker formerly known as Ice Pick.
I hope you're ready to run, my boy.
Because our extras certainly are.
Remember,
it's all about death tonight. The backup band is ready to rock.
You haven't played Infinite Warfare multiple in months.
Then how do I get dark? Then how do I get dark matter, Duncan? I want to know that. Ah, oh, man.
Easy to get dark matter in this game.
I mean, if getting headshots on all the weapons, on all the weapons is easy.
Yeah, rock on. These drum beats are gonna ignite the.
When did you get it?
A little while ago.
Not the kind of place I want to spend the summer.
I don't believe this poopy cock hogwash.
Alright, then you're just gonna be wondering how I got dark matter. Hold on, I need to look up. All bows by round 4 rave.
Are you jacking off the golf club?
What's going on, guys? Patch Gear, and in this video,
yeah.
Thing with this tutorial is you need a
I'm so bored here.
What do you do all day?
Nothing.
What do you mean, nothing?
What level are you in multiplayer?
And I don't remember. God, this camo's sexy as hell. Holy crap. Psych mal, dude?
Why would you play multiplayer enough to have Dark Sky combo?
Cause I wanted to? Cause it looks sexy as hell?
Waste of time.
Looks sexy in my opinion. Oh my gosh.
Yo, an arcade? Now that's fresh.
Why do you even play this game?
Zombies? Zombies actually fun on this game. Oh yes, that was the owl one too.
Chance this leads back to the tour bus. Anybody?
It looks so stupid.
But it's fun though. So get on away.
You should be grinding Black Ops 3 Zombies so you can make fun of my low level.
I can already make fun of your low level.
Little extra base. Oh.
No thank you. Oh no.
Not after the next double XP, you can't.
Funny.
I will be level 100 by the end of the summer.
Hold on, these souls aren't collecting. Where am I? Oh yeah, that's right.
Are gonna try the Easter egg. You.
Maybe. I'm not sure yet. Oh yeah, you can't really slide jump in this game. Beacon. Sprint jump.
Andre, man. My friends and I are just trying to get the hell out of here. Any way we can. Point taken. If you don't mind me asking, who are you?
Kevin, man. Kevin.
By the way, those statues are actually Willard, right?
Yeah, Willard. So, did you come through with anybody else?
Yeah, I came through with my Trenchier, but he didn't make it.
Oh, bro, I'm sorry to hear that.
Ditto.
Ken, you sure you don't want to rock and roll with us?
Not a fucking chance, man. I've seen what this place does, Andre, and I'm staying put where it stays right here.
And it'll let you pick it back up, and once you pick it back up, you now have yourself a brand new Pack-a-Punch crossbow, and each animal represents a different Pack-a-Punched crossbow. So this is my favorite. This one's some sort of hailstorm, fire, death from above crossbow, and I freaking love it. So this is the one I'm showing you how to do. So hopefully you guys enjoyed the tutorial. If you found it informative, drop a like on the video and subscribe if you are new. I'll see you in the next video.
Use those fate and fortune cards, man.
Oh yes, the two good ones.
Are there elemental bows? Is there Pack-a-Punch?
There's Pack-a-Punch and there are elemental bows.
Is there a boss zombie?
Kind of. Hold up, I'm about to do... God damn it. Alright, I'm about to do the sausage step.
What is kinda?
It only spawns if you're in this if you're in what I'm doing right now, and it only spawns after round 10. So he's not gonna spawn for me this game.
Are you high?
I don't know. I have no. Where are the fairies? I need to talk to the fairies. Hi. Sausage. Hence the name Rave in the Redwoods.
Awesome sauce, man. Oh, come on, man. There's gotta be a way out of this.
Your soul will be mine.
Oh, fuck. Wait, do this?
Dude,
this round is hard.
That.
Sausage! Sit. Duncan, doesn't he need to be humble?
Just what my sixth string needed.
Oh, your internet fucked up again and I can't see anything, but don't worry about it and just keep playing.
Alright, just like close the stream and load it back up or something.
Holding these F and F cards doesn't do anything, you know?
I don't use it.
Now I'm ready to rock and roll, bro. Yeah, this baby right here loves to sing. Just not for very long.
Thank you.
is over. Yeah, let's cut some tracks, baby. Okay. Let's rock this joint and get out of here.
Continue bleeding. More bleeding. More bleeding. And sing.
Legends never die. And get out of here.
Come on, man.
Ouch. Looks like our resident rock star's 15 minutes of fame are up. And I'm sold to his joke.
Better than drugs, sex,
that was fast.
And rock and roll. Yeah. entire band's equipment, bro. Ah! Yeah, let's rock this joint, man.
No way, there's no way he hit me. It's fucking ridiculous.
There's gotta be a way back to the theater, and I'm gonna find it even if it kills me. But first, let's take a tour back through the 90s, hip-hop style, yo.
Here I was, thinking you'd be the first one dead. Your athletic performance was better than expected, but still left much to be desired. Standard conventions would have recast you as a bumbling jock, but I hate standard conventions.
Does anything in this place not look like hell in a handbag? Ain't nothing getting at me without a fight. I'm Skippy, I want more caps, even when I don't need them. No, I'm getting about it with my arts and crafts. Wrist. Magic, bitch.
little donation for the cause. Aight, this might lead to a way out of here. Yo, man, I need to get my hands on some of that perk candy. Oh, damn. I really did a number on this place, dog. This place looks worse than the last. I could really use some of that perk candy right about now. FBI.
I'm representing for myself, dog.
What the hell happened around here, yo? Oof, this place again. Alright, now to get up out of here.
This movie doesn't feature an intermission.
Let's bounce, yo. Yo, these things are like a get out of jail free card that you can eat. You know these FNF cards are ready to get played, right? Yo, yo, let's play a game, yo.
heaven, Smith?
Yo, dog. The name's AJ. Me and my crew, we on this mad dash to try to get up out of this place, yo.
Yeah, good luck with that. This hellhole ain't letting anybody out.
Yo, that's what we thought about Spaceland, dog. But we represented up in there.
This is Rave in the Redwoods, sir. Spaceland was a Saturday morning cartoon show compared to Rave. This film is the epitome of morbid. The body count that fell along with...
I get it, homie. I get it. But we're not about to sit around here waiting for some cavalry to show up.
Cool piece of advice, my friend. You hear or see that slasher, you run. You run your ass off. Best of luck to you and your friends, AJ.
Well, if we find a way out, we're coming back for you, dog. Nasty, yo.
Yeah, I can see. Why did you restart your game?
I died. Seriously?
Now that
need 20 more points. Oh, never mind. We're good for you. I thought it was a...
Just the scrap I always want.
Insta kill.
Yo, man, let's show these mofos what we do with one hit kills around here.
I'm about to do the sausage step.
Oh, damn. I really did a number on this place, dog.
Where's the zombie area?
What the hell happened around here, yo?
My mans, you're running.
Yo, the struggle is gonna be real if I run out of ammo.
Need some fairies. Nah, I'm good actually. Oh, I have to get out of this damn raid mode and then I can get my blast. Psych.
Yo, that's gonna be one hell of a close shave, dog.
Fetch me their souls.
Looks like my cards are ready to go, dog.
That was quick.
That's ammo.
Keeping those heaters gassed up.
Yeah.
Yo, you might want to play an FNF card, dog.
Yo, better than a bulletproof vest in the hood.
Might lead to a way out of here. You know these FNF cards are ready to get played. Ha! Pot goes the weasel!
Damn, I really did a number on this place, dog.
$5 gift card. All you have to do is like the video, leave a comment down below, and stay subscribed to the channel. Good luck, guys, and enjoy the video.
Step off, son!
What's up, guys? Shawnee Dogs here. I'm here to help you find all those more little animals that have different spawns every time you spawn in the game. To begin with, you're going to want to walk out the back door of the cabin you spawn in, go through the mess hall, and when you're going up these wooden stairs, walking up to the wolf camp, right on the other side of the wall, right here in this corner where I'm shooting, that is one possible spawn location. There are 9. So you continue down the path, and right here where I turn around, I usually miss this one. There can be a statue tucked away in this corner, right on this bench. It will be pretty visible. The next one is up by stamina. Jump up to this balcony, and right here on the ledge is another possible location. Then you're going to want to head into the mines. You're going to want to make a right and head down the stairs, but halfway down, that is another possible location in that corner I just shot. So you make your way to the recreation zone, and once you get out there, don't drop down just yet, because if you make a right and go into the lone cabin out there, all the way in the back, in the corner, is another possible spawn on top of that table. So that clears out this zone, so you make your way around to the other side of the map, you go to this wall climb, at the base of the wall climb where I'm shooting, that is another possible location on that wooden platform. From here, before you drop down into the swamp, you're going to want to take this route that I take, because if you drop down, you'll miss it. You'll take this walkway, and halfway down again, right here on this ledge in the corner, is another possible location. Now this next spot that I shoot, I'm 99% sure that this isn't a spawn location. I don't know what was going through my brain. For some reason, I thought that was one. I can assure you that it is not. So you continue, you make your way down to the lake, and these are the last two possible locations. The next one is by these grouped little canoes. It is pretty hard to spot if you don't know what you're looking for, and it is in this tall grass.
Yo, looks like my cards are ready to go, dawg. Yo, something tells me I'm gonna be right back up on that thing. All that, and a bag of chips. Extra caps should be all right.
Yeah.
That is Ben. I'm fitting to wear this out, dog.
Say pretty much comes true. Oh my god. Anyways, as I said, all the achievements have been leaked for this map. So the first achievement is a bronze achievement, and it's called Dear Diary. And the details for this are, in Attack of the Radioactive Thing, listen to all Willard's personal recordings. Now the next achievement is called Mad Proto. This is a silver grade achievement, and this is, in Attack of the Radioactive Thing, assemble the MAD, which is a modular atomic disintegrator. The next one is called Belly of the Beast, which is a silver achievement, which in Attack of the Radioactive Thing, enter the bomb codes correctly on a first try. If you know from my leak, probably it's going to be this rocket turret around the map. It seems tied into this, but I could be wrong, or it could be similar to the bomb set from Garage Program, I'm not sure.
Damn Skippy, I want more caps, even when I don't need them.
Possibly on this map, we may be able to enter the massive creature, similar to on Revelations, to pack it up possibly. The next one's called Base Speed. In Attack of the Radioactive Thing, go and use all traps. The next one's called Base Speed. It's a silver achievement, which is in Attack of the Radioactive Thing, and Rob Zero, she's going to be the celebrity character on this map, which again, I leaked absolutely ages ago, but again, don't listen to me, for Christ's sake. Next one, Pleasant Dreams, which is a silver achievement, which is in Attack of the Radioactive Thing, collecting the heat of the Soul King and Power Era. So, you're going to be able to play the Zero, which is in the Soul King on this map. Now, the next one is called Sports Force, which is in Attack of the Radioactive Thing. Skullhop, I'm not sure what Skullhop is, I have no idea. The next one's called Soulless, which is a silver achievement again. And this is the Easter egg end of achievement, like I said. This is the new map of the Soul Cake, that's what you get for completing the Easter egg. Now, your boy Lacking a good name, you have some quality pizza, has posted some information that is data mined from the code of DLC 3, and he's given us some information regarding this map. So, it's going to be a Krogzilla boss. I think this is going to be the egg ending boss. This is going to be the big creature within the sea. The map's going to take place on this Sonover beach. There's going to be Elvira's book on the map. I'm not sure what that's about. There's going to be Krog Brutes, and there's going to be Brutes from Zombies in Spaceland, but they're going to be crabs, I guess. And there's also going to be crabs, which I think are going to be the dog rounds on this map. There's also going to be red, green, and blue TVs. I'm not sure what that's about. You're going to be able to arm the bombs, which again, I'm not really sure what that's about. You're going to be able to fill the vials. Again, I'm not sure what that's about. And you're going to be able to mix the chemicals. We don't really have much information regarding this map, but we do also have all the calling cards. We've got three animated ones which I will show on screen. These have been provided by Revival. I will leave a link to his channel down in this video's description. Again, you can see this massive creature, this crab creature within the ocean. We can see Elvira, the celebrity character. We also get a look at our four characters on the map as well, and we can see the personas that they're going to take on this map. Again, if you want to know more information about this map, I will leave a link to the DLC 3 video that I made ages ago. If you want to watch all of that video because it gives a big overview of the map, that's definitely a worth watch. We do also have more calling cards, which I will be showing in the background right now, so that lets us learn more about the map as well. And we also have the Easter egg song that has leaked for Attack of the Radioactive Thing, so that's what I'm going to leave you guys with right now at the end of this video. So hopefully all this information has been informative. Again, if you want more information about this map, it's going to be taking place on an ocean. Elvira's going to be the celebrity character. She's going to be in a radio tower. There's going to be Krog groups. There's going to be crabs, which I think are the dog rounds. There's going to be a big creature within the ocean, which I believe is going to be the Easter egg ending boss. But anyways, I'm going to leave you guys with the Easter egg song now. So anyways, thank you for watching. Would you make sure to subscribe? If you're not, please, I'm great. I'm the War for Zombies and Black Ops 3 Zombies. Information center is thankful for watching and enjoy the song.
Ah, my new friend. Well, hello there. Hope you didn't make plans for after this nightmare. The story goes deep, but it wants you to leave. You may never leave, so let me give you just a little tip.
Damn Skippy, I want more caps, even when I don't need them.
Your soul will be mine. Insta kill.
And all of a sudden,
back to juggling. Why, son?
The swell went up and came down. And I was sure. And at first glance, I saw the people.
Quit tripping, yo.
Thank you.
your game, dog.
So this rock
would you
all
please stop clearing the stack?
Oh, damn. Hit the reset button.
And before I knew it, up went the claws. Look out, everyone. It's the Brachiopody. That's gonna be one hell of a close game, dog.
Hey, Mom.
That's gonna be one hell of a close shave, dog.
Kill most of the zombies on this, just leave a few.
Cabin. So what you need to do, guys, is you need to make sure that you've got yourself a melee weapon. You're also going to need to make sure that you've got yourself racing shorts. You want to pick up a pack from a zombie, activate the bonfire that gets you into rave mode, open up this barrier for $50, and all you need to do is come to this area, crouch, move back, go forward, and then do a right strafe. If done correctly, guys, you'll land on a barrier on the roof. You just want to jump up, they'll bring you over here, and then from here, you can then jump onto the other roof, and then add the map if you guys want to. Now, we are going to be moving on to number two, and with number two, you need to get yourself out the map first. From there, all you need to do is follow the path that I take. So you want to drop down here, you want to come around these cabins, make sure that you don't go too far out because there is death barriers that you will drop. You want to come up this hill, and all you need to do is carry on going straight, and you're going to see yourself a waterfall in the distance. You just want to come to the left or the right side of it. You're going to drop down, and then you just want to stand right behind the activation button, and as long as you got yourself $750, you can activate this as much times as you guys want. Now all the zombies will pile up nice in the front, and all you need to do then is once you get yourself a horde of zombies, you just want to activate it, and all you need to do is just run to the left. Make sure that you are a little bit back though, because zombies can hit you this time when you go around that area, as you can see in a second, and that will kill all those zombies. You can just come back to this area, it's so cool. Now guys, we're going to be moving on to number 3, and with number 3, all it is how to get to an AFK spot over at the bait and tackle shop. So what you're going to need to do is make sure that you've got yourself two zombies. You want to come up where the zip line is, wait for them to get close to you, you're going to jump up onto the zip line, and then they are going to overtake you, and then they're going to knock you into this little barrier, or ledge, and you're going to be stuck here, and all the zombies are going to run around underneath you AFK. So that is number 3. And now guys, we're going to be moving on to number 4. Now with number 4, it is pretty simple in the fact that you can get it done straight away as soon as you get into the game. And all it is
that what we're talking about?
To the right, and it will get you on top of a barrier in the spawn room. So what you need to do is make sure that you've got yourself a melee weapon. That's the first thing. And once you've got yourself a melee weapon, all you're going to need to do is head up the stairs at spawn, as you can see I'm doing here. You're going to crouch, and then you're just going to do a run forward, and then you turn all the way to the right and jump. If you've done a quick learn, you'll land on top of this barrier, and then all the zombies will just run underneath you, all AFK, and the only way you can get down is by just walking forward like this, or if someone opens that barrier. Now guys, we are moving on to number 5. Now with number 5, it is a simple jumping pile up that you can do right there. So you need to get yourself a zombie pouch. You want to activate it in rave mode. You want to come up these stairs at the back of the mess hall. And all you're going to do is open this barrier at $350. Then once you've got this, all you need to do is come around this. You're just going to do a jump right in the middle of where that pole is. If you've done it correctly guys, all the zombies will follow up right in front of you and you can shoot them, which is really, really cool. It is very tricky to get up to this spot, but it still works. Now guys, we're going to be moving on to number 6. And with number 6, it's how to have the unlimited zombie magnet. So all you need to do is make sure that you're in a game with your friend. It could be a minimal of 2 players, 3 players, or 4 players. The person that's going to be getting the zombie magnet card or leaving the game, he needs to be the one that's not the host of the game. And all we need to do is make sure we've got some $5,000. Make sure that you can activate your zombie magnet card like you see here. And when you activate it, you then want to buy your deck and then leave the game. Now if you've done it correctly guys, any players left in the game will be AFK from the zombies. If that player decides to join back, he will have zombies chase him again. So I just want to say this is number 6. Now guys, we're moving on to number 7. Now with number 7, it is called the flying glitch, and all you're going to need to do is make sure that you've got yourself the Whirlwind EF5. Once you've got that guys, and you're ready and good to go, all you're going to need to do is head over to where the cabins are, as you can see either, and you want to come up in this corner, make sure you've got yourself a horde of zombies. soon as you get right into this corner, you're going to blast your bug. And what's going to happen, guys, is you will go right into the air and you'll land on top of this pole. And you can just go to many different areas, but it's all random with that method. Now we're moving on to number 8. With number 8, you're going to need to get yourself outside the map. From there, you're going to need to get yourself a transponder. Follow the path that I took. You want to head all the way back to the mess hall roof. Go over it, drop down here, crouch underneath that. Go over to the rewind grenade. You want to make sure that you hold the square for a split second, let go, and quickly hold out your transponder. To the correct, you'll hear a continue. From there, guys, you just want to make your way back over to where the mess hall is, and you're going to be going outside the map to the area where the boat house is. So you can see here, you're going to follow this around. You want to come up into this corner, turn around, jump onto the mess hall sign, jump up again, aim for that dustbin, jump on top of there, follow this barrier around, jump up, follow this around here, and then jump up on top of the mess hall roof. All you want to do then is run down here, drop round, follow the cabins all the way around, guys. Make sure you stay to the right of the cabins, that way you don't fall underneath the map. Keep going along here until you get over to where the boathouse is, as you see here, and all you need to do is go forward and back, and forward and back, or side to side here. Do it for a bit, and then from there, guys, you're just going to have to get yourself a zombie down you. Now, once the zombie actually downs you, guys, you want to wait for your friend to revive you. And as he's reviving you, you're going to hit the rewind button. And if done correctly, guys, you should be stuck in place. As you see here, my friend is just going back and forward. He's going to get killed by the zombie. Once he's down, I'm going to go over and revive him, as you can see here. And as he's getting revived, as soon as he gets to about 3/4 of the way up, he's going to hit the rewind. And it's going to rewind him, it's going to stay stuck. Now from here, all you need to do, you have a friend, is drive the boat. And then all you need to do is get downed by another zombie. Now what's going to happen is, guys, you're going to... It's going to look like you're being put into the Afterlife arcade room, because it's going to have right in the bottom saying, use the token at the revive door. But instead of being in the Afterlife arcade, you're going to be on the map, stuck still. And this is where the boat will then come around and it will knock you and it will push you away and you'll be able to walk freely. So, and to get back into the map, all you need to do is run over to where Turtle Island is, and you're just going to jump up on the zip line, and then that's going to bring you back into the map. And then it is just really good for the boss fight, so it's really cool. So especially if you're making the zombie magnet where get a zombies go to him, only the zombies go to the person doing the god mode for one round, and that way then he'll be freed from zombies and so will you, as you can see here. So guys, just to recap, once you have the soul power button down to the bottom of the screen, you know you're just ready, you shouldn't be able to move whatsoever, and you can wait for the boat to come back and knock you out. So I'm going to show you from my point of view. I'm the one going down the zip line, when Coco is the one going up. It looks kind of weird, but it's not even going up, down, up, down, up, down. And then once you go up, you'll have a weird animation. And then from there, guys, you can run over to the island until we get over that zip line. And then once it's done,
donation for the call.
Yeah, we need to destroy this massive boulder. Right through the wood part.
Hell no! Ripping the threads off limit, dog!
Follow the plan, and we're left here good. First, we're from here. We're in karma, boy, that good. You're welcome. This is the hammer.
Oh, shit! Keep
up! And some of the models were there as well. Moving on to number 11. Number 11 is the Turtle Island. It's called the Turtle Island. Turn to the right. Great turn to one on the hill. And you can teleport right out on the map here. And if you want to, you can actually go all the way down to where the water is. From the front. And you can see the dark blue jump on the zip line. Go, bye! So yeah, you can go down here and follow the map. You can also get back in the map from here as well. So it's pretty cool stuff. Now we're going to be moving on to number 12. Now number 12 is in between the bear lodge and the mess hall. You can go to where it's rocky to the left of the stairs. So you can spawn on top of that. You can teleport. And that will bring you out to the map. And if you follow this around to the other side of the mess hall, you can go up to the magic wheel and you can purchase the magic wheel from the outside, which is right. And then you can pick up the brush from there.
The preferred way to travel.
So this one's a really cool one as well because it gets you right close to where the mess hall is. And if you guys need to get to where the lock trap is, I'm going to show you that right now. That's also unlimited as well, which is great. There's a gun over there. You can try to get on the mess hall. All you want to do is keep that barrier closed there, jump on top of it, follow this barrier all the way around, and then when you get to here, guys, you want to stand still over the top of that sign.
I hope you're ready for your close-up,
because our star packs one hell of a punchline!
Now we're going to move on to number 17. Now we want to do where the boat is, come forward as where you're going to go. Next to the lamp, it will stick and you'll be able to teleport and just add to the map. Moving on to number 18. Number 18 is the entrance of the mess hall, which is one of the three parts of on the boat.
I think somebody spiked the punch.
The thing about this guy is that he follows the man, drop down here, goes crouch under the stick, and he jumps over here and does the green wing grenade. And the good thing about the green wing grenade
is you can't stop this!
And the good thing is you can jump on top of the actual sign of it, but on top of it and other stuff is to make it follow the exposure. And number 19 is at the back of where the points are, just going towards the extraction area. Throw the first one up there, down onto a barrier of the actual rocks, and then you can teleport out on the map, which is pretty cool. From here, guys,
I should probably play a Fate and Fortune
there, as you can see, you can make it onto pile up, or you can just run down here. You come over the back of the rave area, drop down here if you want to. That's really cool. Number 20, guys, is here. Back end. Quite tricky, this one. It's probably one of the most trickiest transponder spots because it doesn't always work. And then from here, you can drop down and go over where you want to go. And if you try to jump on top of this side, which pulls off the right here, and you want to get back in the map, follow the van. Come around here, turn around from here, jump on top of the next wall sign, jump up again, and then turn around and jump on top of the next wall itself. And then you drop down in the map if you want to. Now moving on to number 21, which is the last transponder spot in this video. And if you guys can't leave this one out, it's out the boathouse. So all you want to do is get transponder aim at the back of the boat. It will land in the water and then just transpond out on the map, and that is pretty cool. And that is all the transponder spots. Now we're going to be moving on to number 22. Now we're number 22, guys.
Have the mayor good on Raven.
Neighborhood on lock. Yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and hold on to this.
Fetch me their souls.
Max ammo.
Just how we want him, dog. Clips on full. My group.
You remind me of the cast that auditioned before you.
Sometimes you gotta handle this all on your own. You know, that's gonna be one hell of a close shave, dog. better than a bulletproof vest in the hood. This deck is always stacked in my favor, right? Just the strap I always wanted. Bottoms up. Yo, now I'm really digging out. Thank you.
Tuesday.
Yo, what's for up? Real. I got...
What's up? Security, what's up? We need security. We need security. What's up? Security.
What's up?
Security.
What's up?
Security.
What up, man?
Right here, man. What up? Need security.
What up?
Need security.
What's up?
All the storm I get gone. Pop a nigga song like Chris Paul. I'm smoking on the gas like in a game.
Stock my FNF
everything around my posse.
I want to go.
No, it works though. It works for me. And, you know, obviously, once I still have my family guys, like I said, still high school. Legal to live on my own. Important though, when I have my own house, though, I will get my own room for streaming. And it will not be a closet, and it will be air conditioned, dude. I'm so pumped, guys. I mean, obviously, I don't want to leave my family, whatever. I don't want to leave my house, but when I have my own house or apartment, whatever I do, man, I'm so pumped to have air conditioning in my streaming room, dude. I got a giant fan blowing air in my bedroom.
Damn Skippy, I want more caps, even when I don't need them. Be aight.
My sister's room, guys. My sister's room that I'm in now is attached to my other sister's room, the bathroom. My basement. Her old room, a bathroom, yeah, my other sister's room. The point is, though, she had to share a bathroom with my sister. So if I wanted the room, guys, I was going to have to share a bathroom with my other sister, my younger sister. But I was willing to do it, guys, like I said, the closet would be so much better for me to drink late at night. Because I would wake up my family if I stream at night before, you know what I mean? Because I didn't want to wake up my family. After the longest day, guys,
donation for the call.
That was long story about how I got my room, by the way. Sorry, I mean, it may have been longer than you guys wanted it.
Ha ha, little donation for the cause.
I'm going out of your house when I go to college. Anyway, $30, I mean, you want to rush off, but... Oh, shit, dug that, guys, and... Setup video. I get asked to do a setup video every single day, guys. But I did do a setup video for 100,000 subscribers. We had 100,000 subscribers in April, guys.
That's, I will have your soul.
Now, 2 months ago, guys, we had 100K setup video. Now obviously we're at 250K now, and obviously we're farther. The problem is that the same exact thing. I have to change my setup at all. So like, you want to go? You want to go?
Oh damn! I'm straight up making this look. Skippy, I want more caps, even when I don't need them. Quit fronting. I need some more fate and fortune cards, dog.
New mic, new console, new game, stuff like that, man.
More merchandise. Merchandise. Ladies and gentlemen, merchandise. Let me show my phone. Merchandise will be available, guys, this weekend. Hopefully. I'm going to try to get up and running. But merchandise is a little sneak peek right there, guys. It will be available for purchase this weekend. Sweatshirts, t-shirts, long t-shirts, up to you, of course, but I'm hoping to get it done by this weekend. I think I should be able to as well, but you can bet your money, guys, this Friday, ladies and gentlemen, that will be available. Come on, I want this. Yeah. That probably needs to be available to me. Stack being a sellout. I'm not responding to them, guys, though. So one sellout thing I can do. Oh yeah, don't be bored. I'll just take my time. I think it's me out on my word. Okay. I like Sanders a lot better than Margaret says, but Understream if you're down runtime or lower, bro. Understream, I've died on runtime or lower so many freaking times, dude. It's so embarrassing, dude. Yeah, dying on runtime or lower is a stream you guys suck so bad. What happened? I'm wrong. We'll get better after you check, probably. Guys, we're currently 90 subs away from 265k, ladies and gentlemen. The grind is real, guys. If you know any people that'd be interested in the channel, be sure to let them know about the stream. Just be like, yo, boy Pat, he's almost 265k. So subscribe to him. Oh, we lost up here. Yeah, if you guys could go tell your friends, it'd be awesome. I hope you get that 265k together. Exit Gen speed going $3. Thank you so much for the appreciate. I need a shield too. I'll get a new shield at the end of the round. I think Red's it though.
I will have your soul!
Thank you so much, man. The round 66 coming up here too. Is that from the movie Cars? 66? Route 66. The highway thing, I don't know. Rob Water thinks he's driving at 70 stops away.
Go man, don't toss that.
Oh my goodness. Hold up back, hold up, relax, relax, relax. I'm nervous. I'm not nervous anymore. That was nerve wracking though. Oh, Max, I'm with you. Safety, it's hit. When the Panther gun, it's like rip. Oh, it's like rip central for real though. I'm good. That was risky, man, to say the least. Alright, same other guys will be. Round 66, yeah.
Bomb!
Oh, Max, I'm freaking loves me, guys. That's where it loves me. Yeah, guys, you can watch my setup video whatever you want to, or watch the video of me switching rooms, but just make sure you guys come back to the stream, or watch it after the stream, how would that go? Watch the vlog after the stream. Give a good work, your channel's blowing up, thanks so much, Giovanni. What's up, Castle, how you doing, man? How you doing, bro? Oh, dude, I used to drop an accident. Be humble, sit down. Bro, I'm sitting down, man. Be humble. Is that death machine? I kinda want that death machine. Damn, be humble. Okay, yeah, I saw him beat Gorilla last night, but I fell asleep during Revelations. No worries, Nico. Thank you for coming back, though. Nico Hernandez, I love you, bro. Like, Nico, guys, he's an awesome person. He joined last night, and he came back.
You might be wasting your time, man. That thing's been busted as long as I've been here.
Oh, gloomy zombies. Actually, I can just go here. I guess, so yeah, so as long as my trap is awake, we're good. My trap didn't go off. Okay, trap went off, bro. Round 7, guys. Nice. Hold up, right?
Ha ha! I'm 95,000!
What's up, no, dude? How you doing, man? Okay, guys, right? Round 67, baby.
Well, that was
guys,
tight, son.
Guys, up the way, guys. Be sure to subscribe to the channel if you are new. I would appreciate it a lot. 265K is coming up, guys. And I really would appreciate a new subscriber goal. Why don't you use trap? It's recharging. I'll even stream for it on around 10 hours. Is Minecraft? Okay, yeah, exactly Minecraft.
A few extra caps should be aight.
What are you doing, zombie? I'm trying to get around on the boss lane. Get out of my way. What's up, guy? Not too much, too much. How you doing, bro? Guess I watched the whole entire stream. It's good to return out of the stream. Thank you all, dude. Are you starting your team? On my team, whenever we've had 3 games, and I've missed all of the games. We've lost all 3 of them, which sucks. Because I've had my broken finger. But hopefully, guys, we have a game tomorrow night. I really want to play in it. I don't think I should because I got an extra in my finger. It's officially broken. But I want to play so badly, guys. But my finger is so broken. Leg donated $5. Leg, you have
good luck with your game.
Thank you so much, Leg. Thank you so much, dude. Hopefully, your good luck will be helpful. Thank you for that 10 minutes. I didn't want to get that death machine, or the carpenter, sorry. Thank you so much, Leg. You're awesome. How are you doing, man? I'm doing good, Capital. How are you doing? Alright, 10 hours, we have 1 million by next December. Calling it out. You ready here first? Yeah, maybe, bro. We'll see. My goal is 1 million before I drive. We'll see, though. We've got to keep the grind. Yeah. Good luck, man. Thank you for having me. Appreciate your support. So, in fact, feel good, man. Really good kill streak. Really awesome tonight. You guys are being very good to get supportive.
I'll cut the
balls the rest. And, I'm getting around 100 boss fights, man. The whole point of this stream, guys, is to grind around 100 worlds on the main strike boss fight. And hopefully not die.
Come on, dog.
You can just go on the boss fight whenever you want to. Yeah, that's it. I can go on the boss fight right now if I wanted to, but it would be fun, though, you know what I mean? It's around 100 boss fight for a reason. It happens for a reason!
It's not something you got, Kirby. That's
round 68, guys. Nice. Any advice, man? Andre, give me your problem. Yeah, guys, if you have any questions, problems, advice, questions about anything, really, go ahead and ask the chat, guys. It's kind of like a live Q&A here. I'm just chilling here, getting around 100, and, chat, if you guys have any questions. Really, guys, have questions about anything. I'm trying my best to answer them, so go ahead. I might not be able to help. Do my math homework. Probably not be able to help you, but a while. Other than that, you'll know.
Now that is the bomb.
I will be live tomorrow, yeah, like, if you guys want to come back tomorrow. Tomorrow's Thursday, right? I mean, I should be live tomorrow, guys, once I go to my basketball game. I probably should. I really want to go to my... I might go to my... I don't know, dude. I'm going to play basketball tomorrow during the day, and I'll decide what I'm going to do, guys. But I should be streaming tomorrow night, guys. The only reason I wouldn't is if something happens, but I plan on... I'm playing this screen around, I guess, around 8 o'clock. Yeah, we'll see. If my hands are good, I'll do a midday stream.
Now that
is... Okay, this is called the Black Ops. Oh, bad. Play him with it. Yeah, so. About 1 million before Thanksgiving. I don't know, we're only at 2:60 before day now, but we'll see. I'm not getting more than 60 time, guys. 22 subs with 265k. Oh, okay, my friend. My chat's off, but you guys are not bad. It has moved in like literally 15 seconds. When a chat has like, how many years ago? 2,500 people. When a chat has 2,500 people, normally there's one person talks. Yeah, if you don't want to talk right now,
I'm bringing that mad boom to your neighborhood.
Yeah, the chat glitched out, guys. Where'd you guys go? There we go. Has that ever been done before? Oh, look. I know I've done it once way back in the past, but in a long time, I don't think anyone's done it. Hey guys, what round are we on? Incoming the memes, bro. The memes are incoming, guys. Yo, guys, we have to, guys. All caps. We have to get 265k tonight, or like on round 69, guys. Ladies and gentlemen, we have. Oh, there we go. Okay, now the chat's working, guys. Okay, so obviously, guys, it was my chat not working. It was my chat. I see the chat's going crazy now. That won't stop again, though. Thanks, YouTube. Appreciate your support. I'm trying to read the chat here, but YouTube's like, nah, fam. Sorry, back, but I'm probably gonna die here. Yeah, guys, let's try and see the sub goal right now, man. Do it.
Yo, let's dip out!
Shut up, man. I don't know. Some people sell school in other countries. And see, I'll grab that.
Damn! Off. That was off the chains!
Back, are you into shoes? I mean, I'm like a huge shoe guy now, really. So, birthday day. Happy birthday, bro. Happy birthday. Guys. I want you guys to go crazy in the chat if we get 265k. Actually, go, if you see the button, there's a number to 265-000. Go crazy, my friend. Drop a like below, guys. Once you hit the sub goal. Not yet, guys, but once you guys see 265k, go crazy in the chat, drop a like, go nuts. Yeah, kid. Bring it up and down, guys. Ladies and gentlemen, 265,000 subscribers running drop tonight. Thank you guys so much for 265,000 subscribers. You guys are actually crazy. Can we get some 265k hype in the chat? That'd be greatly appreciated. We hit it at round 69, guys. Oh, Pac, you're good. Yeah, thank you guys for that sub goal achieve, and letting us get on round 69 as well. So I want that death machine or not? Kind of do, but I kind of don't. Oh, no, I don't. Ladies and gentlemen, round 70 on Revelation, guys. Awesome, guys. Very good here. Doing very good. Guys, we get some round 70 hype as well. I know we got hype with the 65K. Now we're getting hype for round 70 as well.
Oh, damn. I'm straight up making this look easy, yo.
Yeah, you
damn know, Skippy, I want more caps. Even when I don't need them.
Hype. I mean, are we here by the flank? I know we're store in here, by the way, but I think like 500 or so. That's gonna be the goal, guys. 500. I don't mind. A new shield, actually. I'm gonna get a new shield, actually. People don't like when I get out of my chair. I'm sorry, guys. But I gotta grab my phone over. You gotta get those ults. Sorry, those are. Now we grab a new shield. Grab it. Grab it. Grab a new shield. Grab a new shield. I'm telling you guys, I'm gonna get this. I'm gonna record the game, by the way. Play Giant Map tomorrow. Excuse me. Yeah, sorry for down my chair, guys. I didn't grab my phone. It does look like Minecraft, but it could be Roblox. You guys are chat, but... I do have a lot of mods. I have like 4 mods, so... Maybe I don't want mods, but... Yeah, I don't want Blizz Blind, guys. I gotta be careful. Round 7, guys. We'll kill, boys.
Ha ha, little donation
round
for
7,
the call.
Round 7, revelation, my friend. Josh Flower powers up to $2. Hit. Oh, yeah, dude. I'm like, make round 8 survivor on round 7. But no, dude, drive for our power, thank you for that help for the high shoot. Yes, guys, 255k. Thank you, everyone. You know, guys, I'm gonna wear a hot. Goal tonight, guys, 256,000. I believe, guys, that we can achieve 1,000 subscribers tonight on this last 3 rounds. You guys all know, been in my stream for a while. The last 2 rounds going to 100, the stream gets pretty lit. Everyone loves to come watch the final balls. So, I believe, guys, 266,000. Ladies and gentlemen, I really am on a mission tonight. I really do want to run on tonight. I've had so many errors with around 100, whether it's a game
you
crash,
have to catch the
Treyarch's fault, whether it's my power going out, whether it's me dying.
I'm blowing up the spot, yo!
Tonight is the night. Yeah, whether you like it or not. Get out. Location, guys. It's the best way to get to 100, guys. I want to do this stuff for you guys. I don't want to be here all night. You guys have to see places to be. So, just tell me it's around 100. Yes, fast, man. But I'm telling you, guys. Boy, we're on the next one. I'm not sure what I'm going to do. So, I'm going to get to 100, guys. So, Hernandez, after 2 weeks, for about 2 weeks, don't plan to miss any time soon. Nico Hernandez, congrats on Madro. You are amazing. I'm sure you're doing just... Transit versus Dyrus. If I had to choose between Transit versus Dyrus, I would choose Dyrus. Thank you for that tip, man.
Yo, man, let's show these mofos what we do with one-hit kills around here.
Now, everyone's got to say, I've watched every stream, guys. Yeah, trust me, I know who's actually the chat, guys. I know who talks. I know who gets mods. Those are people that talk a lot. Alright, anyways. Take your time back. I have no life. Aw, man. Hey, you got a life, man. You're here right now. We're going to go to Prestige, guys. I can't Prestige mid-game, guys, but I am Master Prestige, so I will Prestige at the end of this game. I'm already Master Prestige, dude. I've had this account, guys, for a month, man. I'm already... I love this game, dude. I love this game. Guys, I've had this game for a freaking month, dude. We're already freaking Master Prestige, dude. This game.
Last night, I posted this video over on Twitter, and a lot of you were asking me what my method was in order to get high rounds in Raven the Red. I'll have you guys know that it's very, very easy to do. You don't have your performance in game. You also have to think about if you win or lose that match. It can all affect how your keys are earned, but as long as you go far, you're guaranteed those keys, which is really nice. But anyway, guys, let's get into the high round run. We're going to have 10 rounds to set up everything that we absolutely need.
ain't no midnight snack. Donation for the car. I'll cut above the rest. Caps should be aight. Everything around my posse.
Up.
Titan is a really good weapon as well, but you're not going to.
blowing up the spot, yo.
Damn Skippy, I want more caps. Even when I don't need them. Skippy, I want more caps, even when I don't need them. Skippy, I want more caps, even when I don't need them. Yo, something tells me I'm gonna be right back up on that thing.
But I'm sure if you were to use this over the track.
a cut above the rest. Skippy, I want more caps, even when I don't need them. Damn Skippy, I want more caps, even when I don't need them.
FBI. And Skippy, I want more caps, even when I don't need them.
Yeah, this is like a regular ballpark, but what I figured out are money for a golf cart.
It's like more money than like both of your calling actual cars.
Tripping dog.
That's so funny. Are you guys my new fan? This is Brian right here, owner of Carmar.
A cut.
And
fuck,
he's already cool because his name's Brian. So, no, but you really are a cool guy. Yeah, of course. You guys want to introduce yourself?
Hi, I'm Lisa.
Lisa?
Stephanie.
Stephanie, nice to meet you guys.
Yeah.
My name is Ben, guys. We're literally just watching it on the big screen. All right, guys, Brian and I.
Donation for the call.
I think the cart's gonna be delivered within like an hour and a half. So I'm gonna wait for the
damn Skippy, I want more caps. Even when I don't need them.
Hey, Dad. Nothing much. I know, I saw the voicemail. I heard the voicemail. Guys, when I was on my way home, my dad's like, where are you? Give me a call back. But I was just taking care of some business. It involves you. Yeah, it involves you. Let's just say that there's a surprise for you in about an hour. Yeah. I don't know, you're gonna have to wait and find out. That's all I'm gonna tell you. Look, I come home and you're working more work. You'll see, you'll like it a lot. Yeah. Alright, guys.
Damn Skippy, I want more caps. Even when I don't need them.
I'm just so excited. My dad is gonna love it so much. And it's a nice new addition to the house, you know, like a golf cart, we can go exploring in it. Like, there's just a lot of cool things you can do with it, but I'm gonna go tell my mom about the gift. I haven't told anybody. I haven't told my brother, I haven't told my mom, I haven't told my dad. I literally, like, was so sneaky this morning, I just left, and, like, didn't tell anyone where I was going. I was gone for, like, 3 hours. The whole process took, like, 3 to 3.5 hours. I'm getting a new car. It basically is a car, but just, like, a smaller version. I'm gonna go tell my mom right now. What are you making?
I will have your soul!
Through the guac. Yes.
Suckers.
It just didn't work out. So, kind of like a late Father's Day. I think I see him. Everyone comes back and talks about it all the time.
Yo, something tells me I'm gonna be right back up on that thing.
I got you, guys. Oh my god, the golf cart is here. Brian is about to pull up to the house right now. My dad is in his office, and I'm gonna call him out once Brian pulls up with the golf cart. I am so excited to see it, man. They said they detailed it, they charged it. There he is. There's the man right there.
Hands off the merchandise, player.
What's up, guys? You guys watch my videos?
Yes.
No way. See, I knew they would know who I am. What's up?
Max Ammo.
Oh, God. Nice to meet you.
Just how we want him, dog. Clips on
full. Hey, Brian. What's up, man? How are you?
Look at the golf cart. Oh, it's beautiful. What do you guys think about it? Yeah, you think my dad's gonna like it? He's inside. All right, yeah, you can just pull up right here. Yeah, guys. What's up, guys? How are you? What's one of you guys' favorite videos of mine? Putting it to the test. Oh, the ghost? Oh, you saw that? Wow, see, they watch my videos consistently. That's crazy. Shout out to them.
Well, all I do is figure out ways to mess with them.
Yeah, I heard you guys are pranksters. Are you the prankster or both of you guys?
We're both the pranksters.
Both? Okay. Alright. Oh, do you have to like back it out onto it? Oh, okay.
I am not on the menu!
Oh, man. That was smooth! You did it! Wow! So cool, guys. This is it. Oh, yeah. Should we call my dad right now? Okay, yeah. Oh, my dad's gonna be so high. Look at this. That is a beauty. Yeah. I swear he has no idea. He's inside. I'm about to call him out right now. Dad, your surprise is here.
Oh, cut.
I said dad, not you. Your surprise is here. Come on, the surprise is here. Come on, guys.
Max Ammo!
No, it's outside. You have to come.
Just
look
how
at
we
it.
Want him, dog. Flip's on full.
No. Yeah. Dad, come on, quick.
I want to peek around the corner and look over there behind the truck.
No, it's not a snake. Don't worry. Come on. See that over there? The golf cart, right there. I swear. Yup, I got it for you. Come on, come look at it. No way. He's been talking about it for so long. I'm trying. This is Brian.
That's my boy. That's Joshua.
They watch our videos. Dad, come check out your new car. Yeah, that's what I was telling him.
Oh my god,
Dad.
Thank
you.
Oh my god.
I hope you like it. Come check it out. Do you like the color?
Yeah.
Ah, we have a golf cart. Let's go. Sit in it. How is it? No way. He's so hyped. Mom, what do you think? You didn't even see it either.
Brian, you did good.
You definitely got something good. Guys, try it. Hold on. Let Buzz. Is it 12 miles per hour?
Bomb.
Oh, it's from there.
That's your headlights.
Woo! They're driving this at night. Oh, there we go. No way. Yes, bye, Dad. Be careful. How cool does that look? You look so cool driving it. Look, you can see him over. Oh, he likes it. He's gonna be driving this the whole time. Oh, man. Dad, how is it? Yeah, you don't need the signal.
tried doing the gear.
How's it drive?
Really?
It feels smooth.
No way.
The cash moves everything around my posse.
Yes, we have a golf car! Oh my god.
Alright guys, the rug is gonna go behind the wheel right now.
BMW versus golf cart. Yup, see, look at us slow. Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. This drive's so nice and smooth.
We're going like 50 miles an hour right now.
I know, right?
No, no!
Hey, it's a brand new, dude.
I'm a brand new. Alright, guys, please smash that like button for that surprise for my dad. Dad, do you like it?
Oh, I love it, Brian. Thank you. That's the biggest surprise ever.
That was
ever
tight,
for me.
Son.
Really?
That's
your
That's the biggest surprise.
Okay,
you're not going to see me at home anymore.
You're just going to be driving around.
I'm just going to cruise around every day.
Alright, guys, subscribe if you are new. Drop a like. I love you all.
Extra caps should be aight. Extra caps would be aight.